Hey you guys, I hope you all are doing well and enjoying your summer. I wanted to come and do a tutorial on just a really pretty bronzy natural summer look that you could wear every day, day or night, and it has a really good variety of lip choices you could use with it. You could wear a red lip or go for a nude neutral lip like I have here. So if you want to see how I got this look, just keep on watching and don't forget to subscribe. Thanks. Okay, so the first thing we're going to do is prime our eyes using Too Faced Shadow Insurance. Then going into the Rimmel Dahavia palette. I can't remember which collection this came out with, but it was one that came out not too long ago. We're going to take Shroom by MAC, and using a fluffy eyeshadow brush, we're going to place that on our brow bone. And then going in with my Double Definition Extra Dimension Skin Finish, we're going to take this darker shade right here, and we're going to put that right on top of the shroom. Now taking a fluffy blending brush, we're going to take Swiss Chocolate by MAC, and we're going to place that everywhere we did not put the Double Definition highlight, and that's all over the lid as well. Okay, and after we've done that, we're going to go into this Tarte Amazonian palette, and we're going to take this shade right here, and we're going to place that all over our lid, right on top of where we put the Swiss Chocolate. Now taking a flat crease blending brush, this is the E25 from Sigma, I'm going to be mixing Swiss Chocolate and this dark brown shade from the Wet n Wild Vanity Palette, and I'm going to be putting that into my crease. You don't want this color to be too heavy because this is just a light smoky eye, it's nothing too smoky, so you just want to do a little bit and just blend. Okay, so I've applied my concealer all under my eye, down the bridge of my nose, on my chin, and a little bit on my Cupid's bow, so I might be looking a little crazy right now because it hasn't been blended out. So now we can go ahead and complete the rest of the eye, which is going to be the bottom part. So first I'm going to take a eyeliner. This is the same thing I use for my brows. It's the NYC Kohl Brow Eyeliner Pencil, and this one is in dark brown. And I'm going to line my waterline with this and the bottom of my lash line as well. And going into the palette we used before, we're going to go into this dark brown and this red shade, and we're going to mix them together and place that right on top of where I placed the eyeliner. And you just want to do it a little bit. You want to line your top lash line by just using any liquid liner you want to use. I'm using L'Oreal Infallible the Super Slim Liner, you're just going to make a very small line on your top lash line. Now that I've lined my top lash line, I'm going to apply some mascara and some lashes, and I'll be right back to complete the rest of the look. Okay, so now our eyes are finished, so I'm going to be taking my Makeup Forever Pro Finish Foundation using a fluffy foundation brush, and I'm just going to set my foundation all over my face. And now, taking an angled brush, I'm going to take my Sleek Contour Kit in the color Dark, and I'm just going to contour lightly along my cheekbone. Taking my complexion brush by e.l.f. I'm going to be taking the CoverGirl Queen Collection bronzer, and this is in the color Ebony Bronze. I'm going to be placing this right above that contour. And just to add just a touch more color, I'm going to be taking Fiery Impact Blush by MAC, and I'm just going to lightly tap that onto the apples of my cheek just to give a little bit more color. You don't want too much color because you can focus that onto the lips since the look is just so natural and bronzy. Taking a blush brush by e.l.f., I'm going to go back into my Double Definition Skin Finish, and I'm going to take that dark bronze shade. You can mix them together, but I really want this to be more of a natural look, so I'm just going to take that, and then I'm going to highlight my cheeks. Taking this fluffy brush, I'm going to go back into my contour kit because I forgot to contour my nose. I'm just going to dip that color in and just contour both sides of my nose. And that's everything you have to do for the face. As you can see, it's just a really pretty bronzy, glowy look, very sexy eyes, and you really can do anything you want for the lips. So I'm going to show you just a few different lip options you have to complete this look. You can do a red color, you can just do a nude natural lip. So on the upcoming clip, I'm just going to show you a few different lip options that I chose to go with this look. And if you like this video and you want to see more tutorials, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And thank you guys so much for watching. Bye.